Duke Cup title.
And already an improvement on run number one. Came off that rail a little bit early in his first run.
Slight bobble there in the second, though.
Very difficult trick for sure. But yes, the bobble was there. There's the corked nine. Switch right side 1080. Wow. Very clean for Tom Wallisch.
Oh.
Double rodeo 1080 Japan, like we saw in the first run. Very good.
Yes.
Switch on Fretzel 450 out.
You always mention Tom Wallisch.